Now, this quiz is an open-ended quiz, and in this, I'm giving you the same example, my fun example of me purchasing a trip to go to India for the Christmas holidays. And so I'm showing you all the communication events. The communication events are shown by these lines here, A to B, C to D, and so on. And this is a textual ordering of events in a same process. So these are the events in the same process. And the question that I'm going to ask you, like I said, it's an open-ended question. I want you to identify all the events that are connected by the happened before relationship. I told you that this is the notation that I'm using for happened before relationship. So I want you to identify all the events. I'm showing you a whole bunch of events, starting from A, working your way through to L. So all these events. And what I want you to do is identify all the events that are connected by this happened before relationship. You can choose to connect both events that are directly connected by happened before, as well as transitively connected by happened before relationship. And in the second box, I want you to identify all the events that are concurrent events in the system. So there's a whole bunch of events here, and I want you to identify the events that you think are concurrent events, meaning there is no way for us to assert that there is any ordering of the events in the system.